Asher, and you are in what grade, Asher?
First
grade. You, Asher, let me show you something. I don't know if you know this. You can stay right there. I'm going to put my gloves on because in the old days, real old days, before we were born, magicians always wore gloves. Sometimes they had white gloves. They could have black gloves. I like bright colored gloves. See like that, Asher? I got on my magic gloves. Take a look. And with magic gloves on, you know what you can do, Asher? You can do like this. You can go, ooh, ooh, magic. And you can make things happen. But now, Asher, let me show you something. I'm going to take my gloves off. I'll give one to you. I'll hold one. I want you to do exactly what I do, okay? You do the same thing I do. I'm going to take one glove off just like this. There's one. Hold on. Let me get the other one. In case you don't know it, the way to get a glove off is you pull it off finger by finger. Asher, would you do me a favor and point to one of those gloves? Point to one. That one? All right. I want you to put that glove in your hand like that, just like I'm doing, just like that, in one hand. Now, you do it like this, because you know what? These gloves can get dirty sometimes. You wear them a lot, the dirt and the oil get off your hand onto the gloves. So here's what we're going to do. I just have to have with me my invisible washing machine. We're going to wash the gloves right now. Now look, here's the way you do it. It's right here in front of you. You lift the top, put the glove in, and hold on to it. Now you do it like this. We turn on the water, and it's going wishy, 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 like this. See? We better pour in some soap powder. Pour in some soap powder, all right? Just like that. Just like that. Now we take the glove out, but now it's got to go in the dryer because these gloves are soaking wet. Can't wear gloves that are wet. We're going to pretend to put it in the dryer. Put it in the dryer. Now you do like this. You do your arm like this, and it goes round and round in the dryer. Go round and round. You got to keep it going round and round. It's very important because it goes round and round, and the hot air, you know this stuff, the hot air gets in there and dries it. And it goes round and round, and the more it goes round and round, the drier it gets. Now, of course, you don't want to leave it in the dryer too long. You understand that, right, Dad? I know you girls know that. You don't leave it in the dryer too long, because if you leave it in the dryer too long, I mean, something could happen. I mean, take a look at my glove right there. There it is, the perfect size of my hand. And Asher, what have you done? Like a baby glove. Wait a minute. You know what? I think this guy might be a magic boy already. Maybe he found a magic book in the library and did that as a magic trick. I think he did a great job. Let's give Asher a great big round of applause.